Democracy 2020 takes a look at the state house race for the 87th district. This covers Hamden, East Pennsboro, and Silver Spring Township, as well as Camp Hill Borough in Cumberland County. Republican Greg Rothman seeking re-election against Democrat Nicole Miller. Rothman was elected in 2015. He's a founder of Harrisburg Young Professionals and had a hand in bipartisan work to get the capital city out of financial recovery. Rothman says economic development's at the top of his policy plans. He says he wants to lower tax rates to bring more employers into PA. Rothman says as it relates to COVID-19, Pennsylvania's unemployment compensation system has been a disaster. Miller's a 43-year-old mother of three. She's running her first political campaign to reform Pennsylvania's mental health system after her son died from a mental illness. Climate change is a key campaign issue for her, as is making health care more affordable. Veteran support is also important. Her sister is a Marine and Iraq War veteran. Read more from the candidates in their own words by visiting the election voting guide on our website, fox43.com. With your Pennsylvania election preview, I'm Matt Maisel.